Undertaker. Will it be found tonight? Kane goes one-on-one against the Straight Edge Society's Luke Gallows, and that match is next. But Kane was marching on.
And this was a one-on-one match between Kane and CM Punk. But CM Punk realized how incensed Kane was. And in my opinion, CM Punk does the smart thing. Saves himself from any further persecution.
There was no disqualification. That's right up Kane's alley. The destruction continued and continued.
The focus of the attack was on the right arm, the long arm of justice of Kane, who is now judge, jury, and executioner, and Kane is not done in his pursuit of justice.
So here we go, Gallows versus Kane. You heard Punk earlier tell Gallows that this ends tonight. The Straight Edge Society depends on it. But how can you stop someone like the Big Red Monster when he's as enraged as he is right now?
Well, let's try to see past this physical domination. Let's try to feel what Kane is going through. His brother, the only person that's ever been there for Kane throughout his tormented life, found in a completely unresponsive state. Kane is feeling anger, pain, so many emotions inside of the Big Red Demon.
And Kane firmly believes it was the Straight Edge Society that assaulted his brother. In fact, it was Luke Gallows who dressed up like The Undertaker a few weeks ago, almost as if to mock it.
I understand that, but again, being the type of guy I am, I want to see the evidence.
And Luke trying to find some semblance of offense. Kane is completely dominated from the opening bell. I don't think Kane, though, is concerned about getting a 1-2-3 victory here, though. He just wants to hurt Luke Gallows and CM Punk.
Luke Gallows now competing with a sense of urgency, knocking Kane off of his feet.
And Luke walked right into the big punch. And look out! Here comes the hooded stranger, the intruder. We don't know who he is, but we know he's just been chokeslammed by the big seven-footer Kane.
A cloaked member of the Straight Edge Society.
And does Punk really want to do this? Punk really want to do this? Two members of the Straight Edge Society are down and out.
Stop him, please! Please don't hurt him! Kane! I can prove he's innocent! Please stop hurting him! Punk was saving me. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, but Kane, please listen to me.
I don't believe you.
You have any idea what you just did?